What is your favorite memory you have with me?
Going fishing when we catch that big catfish. What do you wish we could do more together?
Fishing and hunting and camping. I know it says kid, but when you think about the first time we met, oh, you're supposed to ask me that.
When you think about the first time we met, what do you remember?
That you were the chunkiest little baby I'd ever seen in my whole entire life, and that I made them re-weigh you because you were so chunky.
Okay, this is for me because it has a B.
It's all right.
If you could change one thing about our relationship, what would it be?
Relationship.
Like our father-son relationship. That's what it is. It's a relationship.
I got a good one. I just don't know a good way to say it.
Say it.
To build more often.
To build what?
Like a house. Like a little barn, or like a treehouse.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, looks like we gotta build a treehouse.
What is the greatest challenge as a dad that I don't realize?
Hold on. What is the greatest challenge as a dad? Greatest challenge?
Yeah. Like, you're nice and funny. What? We need to make another challenge that I don't realize.
Patience is a challenge as a parent.
What? I already realized that.
No, I don't think you do.
Yes, I do. It's hunting. You always have patience.
No, I don't have as much patience as I need, should have. Go ahead. How different do you think I was before becoming a father?
Not different at all.
You don't think I was any different pre-dad?
Like how you are now before? Like when I was like
before you were born. Do you think I was different then?
No. I bet you took care of mom very kindly. How was your upbringing different than mine, and how do you feel about it?
Oh, can we even get into all that? Well, I lived in a smaller house with a lot more people in it. You have a decent sized house and a very big with a lot less people. Okay. What is the last thing I did that surprised you?
Getting me a dirt bike when I was 5, 6.
That was the last surprise I've ever done for you?
No. I got a lot more surprises. Now, last one.
Now, I mean, if they're asking the biggest surprise, maybe that was it.
My last surprise was my hoverboard.
Yeah. Both. I'm gonna ask first. If you could give me anything, what would you give me and why?
I'll give you more tools because you always want more tools and you want to get rid of your tools, and I'll clean the garage for you so you can separate your tools because that's a mess on your table.
Yes, it is a mess, Braden. Thank you. Ask me the question.
If you could give me anything, what would you give me, plus why?
Well, as of right now, I think I would give you a Remington 870 with a slug barrel and a shot barrel so you could deer hunt with it. Okay. What is one thing you'd change about our relationship?
Being more quiet.
Who being more quiet? Me?
I don't know.
You want me to be more quiet?
Wait, what? I don't get the question.
What is one thing you change about our relationship?
So what would I change about you?
About us, like what we do, like what we how we are. What?
Hunt more.
Okay.
And fish more.
More outdoor stuff?
Yeah. How are we most alike and how are we different?
Well, I think we're most alike and like we like to do stuff outside and like work with things and
already know the difference.
Hunt and fish. And what was it? Okay, repeat the question.
How
are we different?
How are we different? I already know that.
Well, you're kind of a brat.
You're a brat too.
No.
I thought you'd say like I'm loud.
Well, no, you're just how are we different? Well, you look different. I don't know how we're different besides the fact that you're little and I'm big.
Okay. What is something in me...
Wait, is it?
It's good.
Okay.
What is something in me that makes you proud?
Your big, kind heart. That you're always looking out for somebody else and always trying to make somebody happy. What's one thing I can do better as a dad? You can be honest on it.
Actually, I really like you, how you are. You work hard, you
be a dad. Yeah, but I'm sure there's something I can do better. Everybody can always better themselves.
I don't know. Let me win at the wars on slug bugs. I don't know.
You already win at that.
I know.
Alright.
I'll go first on both because you weren't last time.
Why do you love me?
Because you're kind, you're my dad, and you're not mean, and you're a perfect dad.
Somebody wants something. Go ahead.
Why do you love me?
Because you're just a good kid.
Thank you.